Hey everyone, Pupsker here. So it looks like with the release of Varzia Dax, we now have the thirstiest character in Warframe. So it is about time we ask the question, is Warframe too horny of a game now? The game's rated, what, like 18 plus? We have Varzia Dax and we have Sister, well, you know, some of the hornier characters. Varzia Dax has a handful of voice lines about just straight up getting railed by tension, you know, maybe throwing some cuffs on Maru, just going to town. So I'm starting to wonder, maybe, just maybe, is Warframe getting too horny, especially considering that you can't say fuck all in their in-game chats. Anything that would be related to these voice lines would get you banned. So, is Warframe too horny? Let me know. Comment below. Very important, clearly. Peace.